Hi guys, good evening. Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time tuning in, you are most definitely welcome. In this channel, I film about food, DIY, and lifestyle. If you like this kind of content, please click the subscribe button and subscribe. To subscribe is absolutely free. Please subscribe. In today's video, I want to be discussing the power of the index finger and some of middle finger, because I posted one video the other time, power of the middle finger, and I got so many comments from that video, which I'm going to be throwing more lights on here. I'll be discussing power of the middle finger and index finger, so stay tuned. Let's get started. First of all, power of the middle finger. Some people, they believe in spirituality, while some people, they don't believe in it. They only believe in physical things. It's fine by you. And some things, they exist spiritually, but physically you can't see them, but spiritually they exist, which are known to some people. It is less for you to believe, it is less for you not to believe. It's fine. We are okay with it. Power of the middle finger. Middle finger, it's used to fast track things. You use your middle finger to fast track things. Like I said in my last video, I'm not going to be going detailed in this video. I'll just say some things concerning the middle finger, then concentrate in the index finger. First, middle finger. If somebody is owing you debt or something, you can use your middle finger, point it to the person's name, speak to it, and it will fast track. The person will pay up that debt. Then if you have a child that is misbehaving, the child is not doing well, and you know is spiritually attacked, you can use your middle finger every morning and evening, point it on the child's head and speak positivity to that child's life. And if you so dearly believe, it will work perfectly for you. The more you do it, the more you see progress in what you are doing. And also, you are having any kind of challenge, whether you don't have the person's name on your phone, you can write it down, use your middle finger, and speak positivity to things. The middle finger, you can always use it, place it on your forehead, and speak positivity to your life. Before you go out, before you go to any place, if you are going for job interview, if you are going to anywhere, in your going out, you can use it to speak, prophesy positive things into your life before stepping out. So using middle finger in our daily life is so, so good and important. The power of the index finger. Index finger is used to lay curses. Index finger is used to neutralize curses and poison. Index finger is used to, it's used for laying curses, neutralizing insults, and destroying things. Destroying poison, neutralizing poison, destroying so many things. That is what you can use this index finger for. And you see some people, they, when they want to curse you, it shall never be well with you. If somebody points this index finger to you, telling you it shall never be well with you, quickly reject it back to sender. It is not my portion. I reject it back to sender. Reject it. Then some people, they use this finger also to neutralize poison. Let's say, for example, you go to party. Sometimes some of us, before you drink anything, you can also cover this thing with the blood of Jesus, which is very bad. If you don't, if you do not remember or you forgot, you can just dip this index finger inside the drink, just like nobody sees you. You can even hold the drink like this. Just place your index finger in it. It neutralizes poison. Yes, that is the positive benefit of using index finger. And then also, it's used for destroying curses. When somebody lay curses on you, you reject it. It is not my portion. It is for you, not for me. You reject it. And also, this index finger also, when you are doing something, it's a sign of victory. Also, when you win something, you find all these footballers, celebrities, when they win, they quickly raise their phone. Oh God, I thank you. I'm so happy. You see them, they raise this index finger as a sign of victory. So in essence, what have I said? I said it's used for insults, it's used for neutralization, it's used for destroying, and it's used as a sign of victory. And also, it is also used for threats. Threats. When you are threatening someone, we shall see. We shall see. You will see what I will do to you. I'm going to get back to you. I'm going to do this to you. They use it as a sign for threat. And sometimes ago, my pastor was preaching and he said, when you are using this index finger on someone, know that this one is returning to you. So you that is using it to do evil, remember, this four is coming back to you. So mind the way you use your index finger. And in my last video concerning middle finger, some people said, okay, how can I use my middle finger to do evil? What are you doing evil for? What are you doing evil for? You don't use middle finger to do evil. You use it to fast track things. And you use this index finger to neutralize, to destroy, to insult, as a sign of victory and not for evil, please. I just hope this video was helpful to you. I just hope I passed one or two messages to you. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching this video and see you in my next one. Bye.